Some of the biggest names in track and field came out to the Adidas Track Classic at the Home Depot Center, and we were there to catch up with them, talking about sports and much more. Why do you guys love him so much?
Mr. Starvis Patton, he's the greatest of all time.
Greatest of all time.
The greatest, he's like Michael
Phelps? Both of them, Olympic gold medalists, so don't fall for the hype.
What did they compete in?
Trotter, 4x4. Trotter. Monique Henderson.
I thought you were fans. I was like, wow.
No, we are fans. We are fans.
You didn't hear us howling.
No, we got gold.
Hey, what do you have? Do you have a gold?
I don't have a gold.
I got one.
World championship goals. I got two-time world champions. I'm not bad.
I don't have a
world championship
goal.
I'm trying to come up.
So does it happen a lot where people walk up to you and they're not sure who you are? They think like you're like actresses or something?
No, that happened a minute ago. But that's, we don't normally dress like this to attract me.
What happened? People thought you were like singers?
Yeah, they said, you're in the entertainment business? You guys need headshots? We're like, we're actually Olympians. Two-time Olympian, I'm a three-time Olympian. So thank you, though.
You ran with Allyson Felix last Olympics, right?
I've been on the last three Olympic teams.
Right. What's it like to be your teammate?
She's a great girl. Very humble, very you know, respectful, very driven.
Very religious.
Yeah, very religious.
Jen, you're second in the world all time. What does that mean?
Oh, it means a lot. You know, to come from, I started vaulting when I was 22, so the other day I found a note that I wrote when I was jumping 12 feet. It was right then. It was in one of my master's classes, you know, saying how hard the pole vault was. And, you know, so it's amazing from where that note that I found to where I am now and the confidence that has come along with that.
How many people came out to see you today when you're at home?
Quite a few. I think I'm going to go out there and check it out.
Jamaica, we say straight.
Why is track and field so big in Jamaica?
Hold on. Why is track and field so big in Jamaica?
We got a sprint factory. Yeah. We got a thing they call a sprint factory.
That's why?
Yeah, that's why.
And
the next thing again?
What do you smoke?
We smoke beer Kush, that's why.
What's that?
You know the popo? You know the popo? We love to run from them. When we see popo?
That's why?
Yeah. We gone.
Okay.
We out of here.
How could I be fast like that?
Come to Jamaica and run from the popo. Come to Jamaica and run from the popo.
We are the best.
Why?
We're the best in the team. Give us.
You send Bolt to the world.
Who's saying Bolt?
You send Bolt to the world.
Why do people love you so much?
Because he smiles. He's got a nice smile.
I know, and I love him, and I love all of them, but he's got to cool down anyway.
So guys, I got to go cool down, please.
All right, guys.
Just one second.
We really have to.
I haven't seen anything like this today. What is it like to be a track star?
Candace
Davis, the track superstar.
Well, a lot of responsibility, but it comes with its perks. So eating healthy and not eating dessert at dinner sucks, but I love to travel the world and represent the USA.
They look like ninja shoes.
Yeah, well, they do a lot of kicking.
Is that where you got the idea from? Oh, no? Can I ask you for a second, why do you have a tattoo of the U.S. Olympic, like the Olympic thing?
Oh, I got that in 2000, when I won my first Olympic tattoo.
Yeah. Did it help you?
No, I wanted a tattoo for a while, I just never knew what I wanted to get. When I made the Olympic team, I said, okay. I said, I'll make the Olympic ring my first tattoo.
That's cool, it's different, you don't see that. NBA players don't get the NBA sign on their arm when they make it. And what's the other tattoo, another arm?
Oh, this is my Zodiac, it's a
Taurus. Not a
tortoise. Taurus.
Yeah, I know, because you run pretty fast.
I can't put a tortoise on me. That's
what made Usain Bolt so good?
Hey, a lot of yams.
Good food.
Banana.
Good food. A lot of hard work. Pays off.
Do any of these athletes come up to you and say, hey, do you have any tips for us? How can we be like you?
Not today they have it, but they do come up to me a lot, man.
Oh, I came to see, Jeremy Warner. And Allyson Felix, and I'm not sure if, I hope Tyson Gay is here.
How did you become a track and field fan in a city with the Lakers, the Dodgers?
You know what? I used to be a track and field athlete myself, and the conditioning that these guys do, I play basketball too, but the conditioning that track and field athletes do, basketball doesn't even compare to. These guys train, their life revolves around training. They wake up, train 3 or 4 hours, go back to sleep, and then wake up, maybe do it again, you know, for another 3 or 4 hours. And these guys are the most conditioned athletes in the entire world, and that deserves my, respect.
Your support.
And support.
From the Adidas Track Classic at the Home Depot Center in Carson, California, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.